Sunday. Held in by Drysdale. He got paced by Yanmark. Held in by Konechny. Open man cross. One-timer to score. And Philadelphia extends to a 2-0 lead. Matvei Michkov, this time, no doubt.
Now, there won't be a review on this one. This is a sharp angle shot. We've seen Leon Draisaitl do this for years for the Edmonton Oilers from that angle. And the long skate back for Corey Perry, but Michkov gets this one away in a hurry. And it looked like it was up for grabs, this puck in the possession of Ekholm. He just can't clear an aggressive forecheck. It was Owen Tippett, who had 9 hits against the Calgary Flames the other night. He separates man from puck and keeps it alive. And Michkov wanted this one the whole time. Watch him start tickling the rafters. He was waiting for it, and bam, right off the stick immediately. 2-0 Flyers. And that says it all right there.
Time 9:21.